Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I will show you how you can remove space from your text in Microsoft Word. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, as you can see, I have some text here and there's some space in between my text that I want to remove. And I'm gonna show you a few different ways how to do it. Okay, so let's say I want to remove the text, the space that is here. So what I'm going to do is just I'm going to drag my mouse to highlight the space that I want to remove. Then on my keyboard, I'm going to press backspace. I'm going to do the same for here. I'm just going to drag and highlight the area where I want the space to be removed. And then I'm going to click backspace. Again, I'm going to highlight the text, the space that I want to remove, and then click backspace. Highlight the space that I want to remove and click backspace. Okay, so if I have a big document with a lot of text, this might take too long. So I'm going to show you another method in a second, but I want to show you another way to do it. If you have like, if your document is not so full of space, another thing you can do, just put your cursor where you want to remove the space and click backspace. Put the cursor where you want to remove the space and keep clicking backspace. So put it where you want the space to be removed and just keep clicking backspace till all the space is gone. Okay, so I'm going to show you another method that's not so manual. This method is manual and it won't really work if you have a big document, like say a 5-page document with a bunch of different spacing. Like for example, there's like 2 spaces here, 3 spaces here, like 4 spaces here. So I'm going to show you how to do that. Okay, so on your keyboard, you're going to press Control and H. And this will pull up the replace function. And let's say there are some 3 spaces on your between your text and you want to remove them to make it normal like this 1 spacer. So what you want to do is you want to find all the 3 spaces and replace it with the 1 space. So where the find what right here, you're going to put the space bar 3 times. 1, 2, 3. So you press the space bar 3 times. And for here, you're going to press the space bar once. So you're going to find. So there it finds the 3 space. And then you're going to find again. So you can see here it finds the 3 space. So for this 3 space, it's going to replace it with 1 space, and then I'm going to have 2 spaces. So I'm just going to remove the space in there. So this 3 space, I'm going to replace it with no space. So let's see. Replace. It finds a three spaces, and I replace it with no space. And then I click replace. And I just keep clicking replacing for all those 3 spaces. So this is a 3 space, but it has, if I put it with no space, it will look weird. Like that. So in this case, I would have to change it to 1 space. So that one works. That works. Yeah, so you get the drift. Okay, so for example, if there is a 4 spacer, let's see what that looks like. So this has 4 spacing. And I can replace it with 1 space so that it will give it a spacer here. And this has, if I replace it, I don't want any additional space in it because it already has a space. Let's replace it. This one. Replace it. This one don't need an extra space, so we can replace it. We can replace it, or you can just go ahead and click replace all. That makes it easier. That's another thing that you can do. But then if you do that, you run the risk of having some that are joined together, and you just have to go back and fix them. So that's another way to do it. So the whole rule is to put in the spaces. If your document is filled with spaces and you're not sure how many spaces it has, You can just put in the spaces twice in here or three times. And then you click find to see what are the spacing issues that you have. And then you can add or remove space depending to fix the problem. So that way you go through your entire document more quickly and you make it so that all the words only have one space between them and not more than one space between them. So you just have to use this replace key to take a look to see what are the spacing issues and to add space or remove space just to make sure that it's all looking correct and not having more space than it should. I hope this was helpful. Please drop a comment below if you have any questions. And then thank you again so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video.